Good morning. Vlog number one of, I don't know if it's the same series. I don't know if it's going to be the same videos that I'm going to be bringing out, but I'm going to vlog something a couple of times a month so that there's more YouTube videos on the channel, just up close and personal, taking you through whatever I might be doing in that day. Today, I'm up early because me and Kenny are heading to Manchester because Kenny's got a client shoot there with one of his guys that he's been working with for a long time, Paul. I have helped out on the last little bits since we've combined Team Ascend, but I'm going to give Kenny full credit for this because obviously he's done all of the work. I've not coached Paul into this, so we're going to go down there and support him today, have a look at him, make sure he feels comfortable, confident for his photo shoot, and it gives us an opportunity to try out the new EP Jungle as well in Manchester, which we've not tried out yet. So I'm going to smash my cardio now. I'm going to prep my food. I'm going to do my client check-ins. I'm going to sort this little bit of a beard out. And then it's time to go. Cardio done. A little bit sweaty. 20 minutes on the bike. Done and dusted. Just like that. Four meals cooked up, ready to go. I've got two turkey, green bean, rice meals, cream of rice, banana, dark chocolate, whey isolate, and then just some Cocoa Pops and a little bit of whey. So, like you've seen, meals are cooked up. It is only 7 o'clock. Cardio's done, meals are prepped. I am going to get a shower, get ready, get freshened up, and then make my first meal of the day. And then it's getting on to check-ins before we leave. All this needs to be done nice and early so that we can stay on track, be on point for the day. Keep trying to get massive. Today is gonna be a good day. There's two double yokers. Hey there. Sitting down for the first meal of the day. We're ready, meals are prepped, cardio is done. We're just gonna scram this and I'm gonna get to the laptop and hit up check-ins. We have three English muffins. One of them's just got some ketchup and two slices of bacon medallions in it. These two have got one slice each of bacon and then an egg. So it's two eggs, four slices of reduced fat bacon, three muffins, and I have 100 grams of pineapple in there. Meal one going down, we'll scran this, work, and then it's leave, road trip.
Right, get into this then, Rye. Pictures look absolutely fantastic today, brother. You are still just as sharp, like, look at the proportions here.
Bags are in the boot. Ready to go. We are now gonna go pick up Kenny, head to Manchester. Got to be organized on days like today. A couple of bags, this has got all my meals in it. Four meals, all my soaps, everything that we're gonna need, fluid and that. It's got all my gym stuff in it. Tripod so I can film. So it's all just about being organized, planning ahead, getting up early, getting stuff done. It's still before 10 o'clock. I've just done all my check-ins. I've done 10 loons today. So it's been a busy morning, but it's been a good, productive morning. So it's on to Manchester. Hello. Oh, hello. How's it going? We're vlogging today, bruv. Yeah, welcome to the vlog.
Thank you.
What's happening?
Good to see you.
What's happening, Max? Kenny acquired. We're now going to head to Manchester. Stop off on the way, have a meal. And then, what are we doing? We're off to
Stockport for Paul's photo shoot. And then, we got a train.
Cool. So first we're going to Stockport, because Paul's got a shoot, and then we're going to Manchester. Or is it in Stockport, EP?
EP's in Stockport.
Oh, we're in Stockport, so that's where we're going, EP, the new one. So we're going to try that out. And they've got a posing room as well, so we can go in the new posing room. Are we rolling?
Yep.
Standard services stock. Meal two going down, on the road, never missing a meal. Just got to bring them with. I showed you them earlier, but we just got a little Nutri-Grain bar, topped it up. This is meal two, and then we're gonna finish the rest of the drive, go to the studio with Paul, and then train after that. This is what we have to do on the road every week. Bring the meals, be on the track, be prepared. It's not hard to do it, guys. It's actually really easy. Just gotta get it done. So Kenny is just back there, just getting Paul pumped up, ready to go. This is the studio. I'll just give you a little bit of a tour. Sick, absolutely sick studio. It looked class. So that's the shoot done. Me and Kenny are just, it was sick actually, to be fair. How'd you find that, Ken?
I liked it. Thought it was nice and comfortable. Photographer was class.
Place was sick. So I showed you a little clip of the place. We're gonna go ahead, hit legs now. It's about 3 o'clock. We've just done a scoop of ESN Nootropic and a scoop of ESN's Meta X. However, we can't find the scoops in them, so we've just spooned it. So
6 grams, you gave about 20 grams.
I reckon we've got at least 50 grams of pre-workout in here now each. This is gonna be a heavy leg day. Let's fucking go. Kenny, can you just do me a favour? Before I get loads of questions, can you explain why we've just done arms before legs when it's meant to be leg day?
Because your arms are shit.
There you go, simple as that. Kenny is the man in charge of the programming for me. He decides what we do in the gym, what I need to work on, what my strengths are, what my weaknesses are, and what my sessions should look like. He does all that for me. So he programs arms at the start of legs because I need a lot more arms. It's when my arms are fresh, so they've not been beaten up by back, or my triceps aren't beaten up from pressing, and I can lift a little bit more. And it's just a way of getting more volume in across the week. So that is why we start legs with a little bit of volume on arms.
One more, fix it. Come on, fucking rip.
Yep. Still you.
Let's go.
So that is legs done, arms done, a little bit of a pose after, but you guys see my physique update on all the videos we do. Kenny, you ready to get into the gym? What do you think? The variety of kit in here is mint. There's like a mixture of like new kit in there, like stuff you've not seen before, and then like your classic, really good old school pieces. Yeah, we love the old school pieces, so we mainly pick those out and use that. So that's pretty much today done. We're gonna go head on the way back, eat your post workouts on the way home, and just a little episode to take you through a normal day in the life. It's a normal Thursday for me and Kenny. This is what we do for work, this is what we do for training, just bringing you along for the ride. So I'm going to do more of these little vlogs, so let me know if you like them, if you don't like them. But it's more content for you guys, it's more updates, and gives you guys a little bit more as to what's going on. So I shall see you in the next video.